I had to do a little backing track for one of my students to perform with, so I thought I'd have a little fun and record myself playing on it. First things first, though, we got to do a little reverb check. Reverb is on.